Sweden by Emearld MC sent me in an old ASEA traction elevator. This elevator has been modernized by KONE, but have no inner doors. This elevator serves 8 floors, but can only take 4 people inside. It is located in Årsta, south in Stockholm. The elevator have a mirror on the roof and a wooden early 50s feel. So if you find it beautiful, then vote for Emearld MC. NW Indiana sent me in an old Otis traction elevator.
Let's see if this thing is.
This elevator is located in a mature building in Frankfurt, Kentucky.
Watch. Are you kidding me? This is the original.
The elevator serves 8 floors and have original full real life memory.
Downstairs. Here we go. This is the original.
The elevator has been fitted with fire services and new call buttons by innovation.
Yay, we found something original.
The overall design of this elevator is the typical 60s feet with wooden paneling.
Oh yeah, we're going up all the way, right?
So if you love original Otis, then vote for NW Indiana Elevator. Sweden sent me in an old DEVE hydraulic elevator. This elevator is from 1974 and has been turned off for over 20 years. It went back into service recently with minor modifications. This elevator serves 2 floors and is very small for its time. It is a bit troublesome after being stolen for 20 years. So if you find a 20 years dead elevator being alive lovely, then vote for this to win. You are voting by write in the comment section below. Keep an eye for other rounds as there might appear several rounds every day. Tune in for the Elevator Podcast live every Friday night to see the voting results for each contest this week. And don't forget to subscribe, put a like, and have a good one.